On October 29th, 1971, Duane Allman passed away in a motorcycle accident. Duane was one of the greatest rock guitarists to come out of the 60s, and the founder of the Allman Brothers Band. Unfortunately, like so many others, he was taken far before his time. Rest in peace, Duane Allman.